She's a truther.
Because I'm going to be honest with you.
I'm a sweetheart. Yeah, I really am, though.
I never felt a connection to Siren. Because I'm going to be honest with you. Be honest with you. I sat there and cried for him when he told his story. Because even if it's not totally true, that's not up to me to decide. Even a half of it is heartbreaking enough. So I sat there and cried and gave him supporting comments. I even supported his singing. I've had a lot of people in my life not acknowledge me. And you know, I finally figured out why. It wasn't me. It was them. And they saw that I could see. And I did see. I saw, Siren. Sorry, but I did. I've never said any of this to anyone until today, because it's not my place. Never said a word to Natasha, not one person. I kept this inside because it's not up to me to make people, you know, think certain things about people. It's up to them to decide for themselves. Well, now we have a lot more information to decide for ourselves, right? You sat up here and made extremely inappropriate comments over and over and over again. And I almost said something to you directly, but I just figured it's not my place. It's not that big a deal. And I'm sensitive. When I heard this crap today, it didn't surprise me. It broke my heart for the people affected, but it didn't surprise me. That's how people behave when they have no backbone and when they depend on everybody else to make them feel better. When they depend on everybody else to make it right. When they depend on
Tasha Turdstein
to be their mommy. So then you had to choose who's going to be my mommy. I don't want to choose between mommies, so I'm going to choose
Tasha Turdstein.
My opinion. That's my opinion. And you know what? That's fine. You made that choice, but did you have to crumble into a toxic backstabber? Just grow up, Taker. Grow up. And good luck being a transaction to somebody. I'm done.
You should just stop lying. Just stop lying, dude. Stop pretending you're this great person. You're not.
Well, thank you for telling me that, because now I have another adjective to add to these people who I invited to send me proof off of YouTube and not make it into content of all of these things that they're saying. So now you're dumb, lying, scamming, exploiting predators. Way to exploit that content, predator. I'm gonna serve you to
your dying day. She did the same thing to the people that she worked with. I'm gonna kneel down by your side and pray. Anybody that she feels slights her, she goes after.
I'm just gonna remind them all. I gave them all an entire week to send me proof of all the crap they say. And instead of doing that, they exploited a whole other situation to try to turn it back on me. I'm not going for it. Idiots, 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 idiots. Because I'm going to be honest with you. Thank you.
I bought him all them Christmas presents too.
God, help me, Jesus.
You're even more deranged than I thought you were. And you use your disability to your advantage. And that shit don't fly with me. The reason people don't like you is because you're a shitty person who never shuts the hell up.
Gotcha, Tosh, Turstein. She's fucking gross, dude.
She's a truther.